Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck. No. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad. She didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come
I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something. Then you know.
What do we got?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars and so many people. All on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Hey, I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I, with a soldier's
what are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Thank you. go back. There's nothing here.
Cold as fuck out here.
Same as me.
Cold.
Probably some drifter. Huh? Not worth dragging me out here.
Freaks.
Shit. We're supposed to guard the plane. Wander around, jerking off.
Could have been Rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol.
Need this?
You know, not far from
Johnny?
Here. We kept to the shadows. It was night,
Johnny.
But the moon was out. And you know Rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like freakers. They were coming straight out of hell. God, that sound. There were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Rippers, you better have back.
What's that?
What's up? Hey there.
Hell? Someone's out here.
Anything?
Yeah. Rock. I swear I... something.
You see anything?
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be... What are you gonna do later?
What's up?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep. That's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever. The new one. She cries all the damn time.
Who's that?
First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from shit. What do you want?
Even money? You kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here? Thinks she's hard to miss.
I saw something.
Shit. I got him!
How's it going?
Saw something.
Ah!
asshole! What?
Hey! Who was that?
Here you are.
Huh?
Hear something?
How's it going?
Hey! Who's out there? Wait,
gotcha!
What's up?
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him.
I saw someone.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Raymond, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
Someone's here.
What'd you find?
What the hell?
And what about the next group? Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
Something's out here.
I heard one of those radio pre-Oregon broadcasts.
How's it going?
Hey there. Now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
I saw something.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing.
Now, there it is. On. I just
come
gotta find a way inside.
Here. I want to talk to those men myself.
Well, it's just what we still need.
Addie will take care of it.
You think Addie and Ricky are a thing?
Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going?
Got it.
Hey there! How's it going?
Gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.
Ah, damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on. Which way are we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
About the freaker sometimes, you know? Like,
so, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
And what was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomo?
Yeah.
That's Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yeah.
Hold on.
That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait, if you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addie. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No.
No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it, Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. You said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
When I was out in the ship,
you've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Freaks. Damn whore.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You think they grouped together like that for a reason? I mean, like a community or something?
No, the mines are gone. I remember reading about it, the virus, I mean, before. It does something to the brain.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you? You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right.
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he-
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was
I
one that
know.
Brought-